Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. On our second rehashed tour, you know, with no new content or anything fun like that. How will these dark days of MKT go? I don't know. We'll see. Oh, results. It's gonna be like, you suck, lol. Oh. Okay, actually, that's pretty good. Yeah, okay. Never mind, I don't suck. Apparently, I won. You know why I won? Because everybody probably quit playing this game. Because, you know, it's a bad time for Mario Kart Tour fans. Okay, back. I was just doing something. And hey, I have like a King Poo. Waluigi Vampire? You know what? I might go for Waluigi Vampire. Or I could just go for Builder Toadette. I don't know, man. I could go for anything at this point. I don't care what I get now. Oh wow, that's a lot of stuff I can buy. Let's do it. And let's do it again. Ticket time. Boom. I'm going insane right now. Mad with power. Okay, that's enough. Matter with power. Okay. Now for the actual races, of course. Luigi's Mansion T. Nice. Okay. Wow, this Dry Bones meathead is so freaking gigantic. You know, I never thought about it, but I don't like that they replaced the portrait ghost. I'm sad. I mean, it's literally Luigi's Mansion. Why is it all booze? Go. Okay. That was sick. Like the blue scarf they gave him. Wow, this might be a full combo. Hopefully I didn't jinx it. Okay, you know what? Yeah, I jinxed it. Yeah. Well, I at least had 100 something. That was good. Could have had 20,000, but... you know, it's fine. Okay, hold up. Oh. Okay, I'm good now. Boom. Well, I beat my old score. That's nice. Okay. trying to use King Mario than any of these losers, but his points aren't high enough. And he has no good coins. Well, how else am I gonna boost King Mario? I need to use him, right? Like, his pointage may not be as high as Petey, but he has the coin box, so... Yeah, use him. I don't know if Booleg has any boosters, actually. Penguin Wingtip. Okay. JP Bampa by Gaga 3378. Yeah, it doesn't look like a booster heavy track. Shoot, okay, yeah. Doesn't look like a good track in general, actually. Bro. Remind me to put D&D on Discord. Oh. Wait, shit. No. Damn. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Okay. Next up, we got Maple Tree Away. Always a favorite. And always a Yoshi track, apparently. Carrot. It's Carrot. Yeah, I don't need to boost it, but... You know what? Screw it, man. Just let it happen. Same for the gold ore. Got me a lighter here. Bala, Mr. Gorgeous, Rachel, and a Mark, Susie. Or Susie? Does that have a donut? Wheels? I don't know. A funky looking. Down. D&D did not work. Bro, that mushroom roost didn't work on the Wiggler. Blooper? Really? Yeah, whatever. Negus. Okay, he's catching up now. Come on, Yosh. Bring it in. Okay, that was a lot of points, still. You should be proud, Yoshi. Nice, new record. I'm not talking right now. Okay. Mario Sunshine. Rambi. And Polka Dot Manta, I guess. I don't know. Fast 59, Dozo, Tetrabodinus. Okay, whatever. Gold Rambi's kind of a goat, not gonna lie. Watch out, Chain Chomp. Better not mess with me. Damn it. I always screw up my freaking combo. Come on. Damn, I couldn't exact my revenge on Rosalina. Still a pretty good score, though, all things considered. Okay. Oh, I like this one. I like how they move back and forth. Good job, man. Come on. I want that Waluigi. Dang, okay. Still got a bit to go. Shit, if I get burst, I can get another gold Petey? That's a good deal, honestly. Oh, what? Oh, that's kinda cool. I like that. Oh, okay. Wow, it's almost like the old puzzles from back in the day. I kind of miss those days, honestly. I wasn't there for long enough in that Mario Kart Tour era. It feels like forever already. Okay. King Bomb Gold. A Froder seems obvious. Although, I should boost it when I get the chance. And I don't know. But bombs. Weird that the bullet bill glider gives me the bombs and not, you know, bullet bills. No, screw you. Also, honestly, I forgot those were bonsai bells. I mean, those are bullet bells in the original and bonsai bells here. Makes sense, though. Oh my god, you suck so much. Let me get a good combo for once. Rah! Okay. Getting angry at these stupid CPU players. Can we keep it going? Let's find out. No. Damn it. It's all because I hit a stupid bullet. Wow, that was insane. Hold up. Here are some things I like to do. Hey, I'm back. I just had to take a phone call. Anyway, let me just get my stuff back up. Okay. Twilight House. Here we go here. Bullets. And I don't know, bombs. Go. Oh, I can't hit anybody with these. Okay, now time to fight my non-gold clone. Bro, he's hitting the wall. He is just leaving himself vulnerable to attack. Man, screw this. I got a red shell. I can defeat him. Oh yeah, he's done. Not quite yet, but... Boom! That has to be the most epic takedown yet. Okay, I was just checking stuff. Okay, next up. Goomba takedown. Wow. Right after I talked about a takedown. You know, that was not planned. But, you know, it happened. Come on. Load the thing. Oh. Well, Wi-Fi disconnected apparently. Wait, actually, that's not good. Hold up. My... Oh. Here. For some reason, I feel like the screen is smaller than it's supposed to be, but I don't know. I'm just confused, clearly. Bruh! Why does it keep disconnecting? When I start the dang race, it's all baby Rosalina's fault, I'm telling you. Oh. You know what? Screw all these items. I can just knock into all of them. Like the biggest goofball ever. Okay, that might not work now, so... Oh, superstar. No. Ah. Okay. Nice. Damn. It was close to 50. Go. Okay. Okay. Peach. The Wiggler. Wasn't that an ATV in Mario Kart 8? And frickin' 8-bit jumping Mario. Nah, he's not used enough. Nana, Sam Bam, the Buspus, and some name I can't read. Go. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, that was definitely an ATV in Mario Kart 8. You can tell because there's pedals there that they're not using because they didn't even bother removing that from the model. Bro, this looks so weird, the way she's driving this. She's using her dress in an ATV. This is something that's supposed to be an ATV car. Imagine if someone just used Dress Peach on a thing that biker... the bike, you know, is supposed to be on. That would just look weird. Using a dress on a bike. Why do they always do this to me? That is such a waste of a frenzy, man. Okay. PD Gold. Gold cart. That sadly does not match with frickin' Gold Mario. That I don't have. And chocolate pretzel. I'm still mad. It'll probably take another year just for them to release him again. That is if they even rerun that same door. If not, oh well. That was the one chance to get Gold Mario. I was excited that they were at it. But, you know, they didn't let me get it, because they were like, let's be cringe and make him rank exclusive. Bro, stop. Oh my god. Why did he have to do that? Okay, I'll be right back. Back again. Ow. Okay. How much do we got here left? Let's see. Oh. Okay, apparently the stream is just over anyway, so yeah. That's pretty much it for today, fellas. I'm gonna be playing Sonic Superstars a little bit later. I would have done it sooner, but I gotta do something for a little bit first. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. But, anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Oh, I got him. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs there, including a ton of other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and Pikmin 4. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.